would just like basically send as many emails out as possible. One of them has to hit at some point.
Probability boys.
Yeah, exactly. It's like if I send 50 out, like I might get 2 replies. So when you take rejection in a healthy way, you then kind of like progress and move on and go, okay, cool, I can take that criticism. I'm gonna figure out like how I need to change my email or portfolio, and then I'm gonna send it out again. I'll do a follow-up with that person perhaps as well.